What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the Gander Outdoor Truck Series here in NASCAR Heat 4. We're in the second race of the round of six. After our win at Talladega, we have officially clinched ourselves into the Championship 4 at Homestead. So we're just looking for a good run here. Martinsville, we had a good run here last time we were here earlier in the year. So let's see what we can do here at the paperclip. Good lap. We're going to start 10th on the grid. Ben Rhodes on the pole. Of course, he won this race earlier in the year. Ross Chastain's third freezing. Trying to lock their way to the championship four. So here we go, ladies and gentlemen. The second race of the round of six in the Gander Outdoor Truck Series. Here, Martinsville. Josh Berlicki nearly isn't as fast as expected. Dylan Musgrave failed pre-race inspection. Harrison Burton crashed during qualifying. He's at the rear of the field. We start 10th here today. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. The second race of round of six. Here, Martinsville. Green flag is in the air. And the Texas Roadhouse 200 is underway. Right around, we have nothing to lose.
That was your best lap ever.
To be there at the end.
Thank you.
inroads to the race leaders. We're just underway here in Martinsville for the second race of the round of six. One guy to keep an eye out on is Johnny Sauter in third. Truck didn't want to turn, and I made a mistake of going right in the middle of the corner.
Got one down low now. All clear. Still there? Still there? Car outside, hold your line.
This field is pretty far separated.
Still there? Car high, careful there. Here we go now, three wide. Top three, easy to be needed. Alright, you're clear.
Leaders are in heavy lap traffic here in Martinsville. Johnny Sauter battling for the lead with Ben Rhodes. Johnny Sauter trying to punch his ticket to Homestead.
Hold your line, got one inside. All clear.
Get the apron. No caution.
Still still there.
And Roach still leads, we're halfway here in the books.
Careful, still there. You got room, you're clear then.
Sorts of live traffic here. Everybody is literally on top of each other here. Oh, it looks like the Ford truck had a tire issue. Caution flag is gonna come out. Wow, out of all that, three cars were allowed down. The Ford truck had a tire issue. Come down pit road. Okay, we're gonna reset 28th. Todd Gillen officially out of the race.
Car there on the outside. line, got one outside. You got room, you're clear. Stay out the bottom. All right, you're clear then.
Working our way from the front.
Careful, go back.
Right, here we go, guys. 10 laps to go here in Martinsville. Eight laps to go here in Martinsville.
Stay high up here. Careful, still there. You're all clear up top. You're all clear up top there. Got one down, low now. You got room, you're clear.
Alright, here we go, guys. Five to go. Bin Road's out in front.
Five to go. This time by.
We're up to sixth. Two to go. Ben Rhodes has had the best truck all night long. White flag in the air here in Martinsville. Final laps. Final lap, I should say. Ben Rhodes uses the lap truck as a pick. Ben Rhodes shoots Martinsville. And we're gonna get six here in Martinsville. That was a good run. And the points are really no different. They are really no different. So I set the fastest lap of the race at a 20.72. Ben Rhodes led 43 of the 50 laps in today's race. Harrison Burton, 31st of the 16th. Great run for Harrison. and Todd Gilliland out of the race at the issue on the racetrack. So here's your race results of the Texas Roadhouse 200. Ben Rhodes sweeps Martinsville in the season. Ross Chastain, Sheldon Creed, Stuart Friesen, and Johnny Sauter, your top five. Good run for Johnny Sauter. He was battling for the lead before the caution. Fell back to fifth. Myself, Grant Infinger, Austin Wayne Self, Matt Crafton, Kyle Benjamin, top 10 finish. We got Austin Hill, Anthony Alfredo, Natalie Decker, Raphael Lesser, Josh Remude, Harrison Burton, Maya Snyder, Gus Dean, Parker Klingerman, Mason Massey in the top 20. And Travis Coppola, Jordan Anderson, Tyler DeBolt, Spencer Boyd, Haley Deegan, Tyler Ankrum, Clay Greenfield, Corbin Forster, Jennifer Joe Cobb. 29 car trucks will finish on the lead lap. And you got Dylan Lupton, Josh Bilecki, and of course Todd Gilliland out of the race with his issues on the racetrack. So with that being said, there's the championship standings heading to the final race of the round of six. And Martin in Phoenix from the Lucas Oil 150, Grant Enfinger 11 out, Johnny Sauter 11, 18 out. Pretty much have to win the race or Austin Hill has issues. I really don't see Stuart Friesen have problems. Ross Chastain has pretty much qualified for the championship four, but we will see what happens in the next race here in the Gander Outdoor Truck Series. With that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. I'll see you guys in Phoenix for the Lucas Oil 150, the final race of the round of six, before we head to Homestead for the championship four. Thank you guys for watching. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys at Phoenix.